When it seems like nobody in Washington is listening, Tom Reed held 145 town halls to hear our concerns. When it seems like Washington doesn't care, Tom Reed led the fight to save our power plant, save Lakeshore Hospital, and keep jobs here. Tom Reed shows up, listens, and gets things done because he cares.
I'm Tom Reed, and I approve this message because my number one priority will always be preserving this place we call home for generations to come.